Very exciting day today. I'm here with Angela Jeffery, Project Director for Sydney Metro Western Sydney Airport. We've just signed the SSTOM contract. Tell us what SSTOM stands for, Angela.
We've just awarded it to Parklife Metro Peter, so we're delivering with them the station systems, trains, operations and maintenance contract.
So this is the big one, right? This is the railway itself. So tell me a bit more about what the contract involves.
This is a huge one. It's six stations. We're delivering all of the systems line-wide across those six stations. 12 trains, 12 pieces of rolling stock. It'll make sure that we're moving our customers between St Mary's to the Aerotropolis in about 20 minutes.
When's it going to be ready for our customers?
So we're definitely targeting in line with the opening of the Nancy Bird Walton Airport.
And so super exciting, and we've got construction activity here underway already. Tell us where we are today.
So we're at the Aerotropolis site. So this will be the heart of the third city for Sydney. Obviously the new city for Western Sydney, and it'll be a great place for people to be able to access the airport and jobs of the future.
And so this site here, this is the station box contract?
It's being delivered by CPB Geller. We will have TBMs arriving in the first quarter of next year, and this is where they'll be retrieved when the tunnelling's completed.
Fantastic. And so, Angela, from your point of view, obviously it's a huge milestone. And personally, what's exciting you most about what comes next?
This project will revolutionise Western Sydney, and I'm from Western Sydney, so for me it's important and it's really special to be delivering for the people of the West. It will be a game changer. It'll mean people not having to commute all sorts of distances to get to specialised jobs. They'll be able to work closer to home, have a really great social impact, is what really, really excites me, Peter.
Okay, so here at the Aerotropolis station, so it's probably what, just a few minutes to the airport from here?
Yeah, 5 minutes journey time between the airport and the Aerotropolis, and obviously as it's a turn up and go service, there's no need for timetabling. It'll be easy for commuters and people to move around the West.
Oh, I think our customers are going to absolutely love it. Really looking forward to coming back and seeing those TBM going in the ground.
Can't wait.
Yeah, fantastic. Well done.